What's up, family? It's your guy, Rich, and welcome to the channel. We're coming at you today with another chapter of NF, man. We have NF Paralyzed, the lyrics version. We're going to be checking this out today, but before we hop into the video, guys, I did read your comments, and I think I have decided that we're probably not going to do multiple NF videos per day, you know, an even split, you know, in the comment section. Some of you guys wanted it, some of you guys didn't, you know. And I was sitting there thinking about it, and I was like, yeah, I guess I probably shouldn't, you know, because then we'd run out of videos really, really quick. I mean, because we have a new NF video every single day. So, I mean, if we were to start doing two NF videos every single day, you gotta imagine we'd run out pretty. I mean, I don't know NF's whole catalog just yet, but two videos every single day, you know, it kind of shortens the amount of time that we can go through this journey together, go through this book of NF, you know. So we're probably just gonna keep it to one NF video per day. And you guys have been sending me, you know, other artist names like Fora that we're checking out. So I mean, we're gonna keep it diverse. Is what I'm getting at. We're gonna keep it diverse. Have multiple artists that we're going to be checking out, just like Fora, and I think there was another artist name that I kept seeing in the comment section. But if you guys have any more artists that you want me to check out, leave the links in the comment section below, and we can check those guys out. But today we are going to be hopping into NF Paralyzed, so make sure you guys smash that like button if you haven't already, and hit that subscribe button if you are not subscribed. And as always, if you guys have any more request videos, you can either comment those down below in the comment section, or you guys can DM those to us via social media. Links, as always, will be in the description box below. But without further ado, we about to make it do what it do. And let's hop right on into this next chapter of NF. Let's get into it. All right, let's hop in. I mean, before we even hop into the actual song, like, it just sounds like it's gonna be along the lines of "How Could You Leave Us," and it's got me worried a little bit, I'm not gonna lie. It's got me a little worried.
When did I become so numb? When did I lose myself?
Okay.
Your light that came from someone else.
Alter ego. So it doesn't sound like he's talking about the literal sense of being paralyzed, but he's paralyzed emotionally. Like, he doesn't have any feelings, you know? That's what I think he's speaking about. But yesterday I was wrong about what he was talking about in Notepad at the beginning of that video. So I could be wrong. So we'll see if I'm right towards the end.
Where's the person?
this song is definitely different than what we've heard in the past. Like I was just waiting for him to drop it, just start spitting all crazy, but it's got this slower kind of flow to it, and it's totally different than what I've heard from NF so far. So this is new for me. Like I keep expecting him to just drop into some crazy verse, but it's just this slow, steady kind of song. Here we go. I was just speaking about it. Here we go. I'm gonna wind it back. I'm paralyzed. I'm scared to live, but I'm scared to die. And if life is pain and I buried mine a long time ago, but it's still alive. And it's taking over me. Where am I? I wanna feel something, I'm numb inside. But I don't feel nothing, I wonder why. I'm in the race of life and time pass by. Look, I sit back and I watch it. Hands in my pockets. Wake them crashing over me, but I just watch them. I'm underwater, but I feel like I'm on top of it. I'm at the bottom, but I don't know what the problem is. I'm in a box, but I'm the one that locked me in. Suffocating and I'm running out of oxygen. Hold on, wait a second. He said I'm in a box, and I'm the one who locked me in. I'm paralyzed, suffocating, and I'm running out of oxygen. You know, you guys let me know in, what song was that? Can't remember which song it was, but in the music video, he locked himself in a cage. And what I was thinking was the reasoning was totally wrong. You guys let me know in the comment section that, you know, he was kind of, it was kind of like the mansion song, I think, where he was talking about the different rooms. And there was one room that was locked and nobody could ever get in. Like, you don't want to go in there kind of situation. Like, the cage was kind of representing kind of like that room. Like, it was that part of him that, like, nah, you don't want to come in here. Like, you don't want this. Like, this isn't what you want. But once he realized that, you know, his fans are there, like, he kind of let them in. Like, all right, y'all accept me, come on in. You know, I'm not afraid to show you guys this side of me, you know. And I think that's what he's kind of speaking about in this song. I don't know when he made this song, whether it was before or after all of this, but I think that's what he's kind of speaking about when he says, I'm in a box, but I'm the one who locked me in. You know, he's in that box himself, and he's the one that locked him in. He's sheltered himself from the criticism, from the skepticism, from people saying that he's nuts or he's crazy because of all these different things that he's gone through or issues that he may have. He's the one that locked himself in, you know. But let's keep it rolling. I like how he has like the in the background saying something totally different. I like how that's mixed in there. Alright, definitely a very interesting song. Something that was totally different than what we've heard or what I've heard from NF so far, you know? Like, it almost, like, the first half of the song almost felt like just one big chorus, you know? Because, like, I'm used to just these hard-hitting crazy verses that he gives us, and up until about halfway through the song, it was kind of just slow. It's kind of slowed down song, and I was like, man, what's going on? Like, when is he gonna hop into this verse and go crazy? Like, I was sitting there waiting, and then he finally hopped in, but he still didn't have like the same kind of aggression, you know, that I'm used to, you know. So it was a little bit different, even still, when he hopped into a normal verse from NF, you know. But definitely well appreciated. Definitely well appreciated. I could see how this song could impact someone's life, you know, that could be going through the same kind of feelings. You know, I'm paralyzed, not physically, but emotionally, mentally. I'm paralyzed. Like, I don't feel any emotions toward anybody. Like, I don't feel love anymore. Like, I could see how this definitely could help someone. Which is kind of what I'm starting to see NF, you know, be as an artist, you know, an artist that is helping people through his music, you know. I thought that it was gonna be a lot closer to How Could You Leave Us simply because of the instrumentals, but I don't think anything would hit as hard as How Could You Leave Us. You guys can let me know in the comment section if there's anything that could hit as hard as that, but man, that song was... That song was tough, for sure. Yeah, if you watch the video, you already know how that turned out. But I'm glad this one wasn't that deep. I was a little worried, you know. I was like, oh man, here we go again, Rich. Here we go again, you know. I'm gonna be shedding some tears, you know. But definitely wasn't. But I could see how or why someone would, you know, feel some type of emotions towards this song, because I feel like there are some people that feel this exact way. You know, I'm paralyzed, you know, emotionally. I just feel paralyzed. Where's the real me? You know, like, I could definitely see that. But let me know what you guys want me to check out next in the comment section, or you guys can DM the next video to me by NF, or if you guys have any more artists that you want me to check out along with NF, let me know in the comment section below as well. Like I said, we're gonna start diversifying the portfolio a little bit. We've already checked out Fora that you guys sent me. There was another guy too, that you guys have been sending me, that we're probably going to check out pretty soon too. If there are any more artists, let me know in the comment section below. We checked out, what's his name? Mercules, that was his name. But yeah, any more artists, let me know in the comment section below. Make sure you guys leave a like before you go. Hit the subscribe button, as you guys already know. And as always, I'll see you all in the next video, man.